Hey guys, it's Broker Paris, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where last time I travel around this hitty with Makave. Yeah, I learned a thing or two about historic Rome that you do not hear in textbooks. And I dropped my controller. Why not? Let's see what happens. Clip il lupo. Don't lose any health. Wait a minute. I remember this scene. This is the one with the Sons of Romulus, aka the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood version of the Sons of the Harpy, if you're Game of Thrones fanatic. Except they don't wear weird masks. Oh, they do? Yep, nope. Failed?
These murderers come from.
Oh, the followers of Romulus. Never mind. And
come from in here.
Yeah, screw your fucking full synchronization. I don't give a shit. Serial killer. Not sure what that trophy's for, but hey, I'll take it. Are you freaking serious? Sorry about that. Complete memory within 8 minutes. Yeah. Probably not gonna happen. So don't hold your breath. F game. Just saying, you're setting yourself up for disappointment. Circle to interact. Yeah, I don't even need to have played this game before to tell you who the or had cracks in it, which is why he's turning on these water fountains of some description. See, you can see the cracks. So, those chances are water leaking through. We just see him hang on to the fall. There's a Romulus. Probably like, what the hell? And them ceilings leaking. And number four. Isn't that massively lucky? Oh yeah, they didn't notice that. It's one of the perks of being in this since they're followers of Rhombus group. You lose your ability to see things. Yeah, you go stone blind. And apparently. Didn't I ever do that? Not bad. And this place is a health hazard. And if I was this part of this group, I'd want to lead this group. That's more dangerous just getting in and going out in the world. Apparently they were capable of getting one square health off of me, which I still don't think they did, but hey, what can you do? Hang on a second. Sorry, that dog has been acting up since he got his wash today. Sure, why the game is telling me how much time I have left to complete the full synchronization. I don't care. Oh, enjoy the climb back up! Looks like someone enforced the pecking order. Good for you, May. Good for you. Now, how does one get up there? Ah! This could be a fast, easy route.
Now I can get back up here.
Huh. Checkpoints? Unusual, but hey. Hey. Ain't they say never look a good horse in the mouth? Oh, wait, I see it. Well, they didn't even have the decency to clean up this guy's body. He's still just lying there dead. Talk about disrespect. If Ezio didn't have better things to do, he'd do it. Cutting it close to Ezio. Oh shit. Well, luckily, I have a route back up since I fell. Handy stairway checkpoint thing. And plus, this wouldn't be one of my Assassin's Creed videos if I didn't fail a jump at some point in the video. And he did it again. Fantastic work, Ezio. Yo, you're well on your way to being a master assassin who can't perform a simple jump. Yeah, now he's doing it perfectly because pressure. Well, isn't that massively fucking convenient? And that illustrates my point. Thank you very much, Ezio. Claim the treasure of the fall, or is it Romulus? Can do. Where were the guys who were up here a second ago? I guess they bailed. Like, oh, there's an assassin here? Oh, let's not stay and fight him, let's leave. He can bother the dead guy. Is that all the chests with money in them? Now, what do we have in here? A scroll? Roll of Romulus, 1-1. Yeah, I'm neither reading that or collecting these. So basically, it's the Altair armor her deal again. I can just save up my money and buy either the best armor the blacksmith has later in the game. Duh.
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the
army. You don't sound at all surprised that I encountered
exactly.
them.
Exactly. I believe the
you couldn't have warned me. But proof either there was a pack of wolf.
That is why
wolf dudes. Who's going around?
I hope you can break a cipher.
Katso, another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic
is... Man, where's Leonardo when you need him?
Andiamo.
Man, that man can cry. Heck, anything.
Follow me.
I mean, he decoded the codex pages. Follow Machiavelli? Oh god, not one of these. No! Please go quick. But this is where we're going. Ah!
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Well, isn't that massively goddamn convenient? Is this supposed to be another Super Mario Brothers shout? Like those little tunnel things in the game? That transport you from one place to another and from world to world? Because if it is, well played. Ubisoft, well played. If it's not, well played. It's in club. Are you not in any way unique? I was gonna say unique. It's not in any way unique. It's basically fast traveling. You know, we had fast traveling in the last game, and there's tons of other games with fast traveling as well. Yeah. Excuse me, need a drink of water.
Ben trovato, Nicolo. Ah, Seret.
And
a pleasure. Fabio Orsini at your
service. Dude, that is some fancy armor.
I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new store.
How about a fucking nutcase?
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
You don't have a sword, you fuck too, do you?
Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna.
That would be no, because he doesn't
Cesare
have one.
Commands my men, but soon
where do I get me that kind of snazzy looking armor? Now hey, come
I
back!
I suppose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Yeah, you don't know how to do this properly. You're not doing it right. Checkpoint reached. Roman underground. 100% sync. Is it possible to get... to not get 100% sync on that particular... her deal? Now, where's the guy with the fancy armor? How do I get me... he's some of that fancy armor? It looked like it... it was... he's sturdy. Armor Altair is gone game. I don't think I can get that back. I think that was destroyed. Tackle Borgia Messenger. Oh, okay, I don't enjoy reading anyway. The Fire, the Lover, and the Thief.
Messere, sono un ferito.
Hey, it's that guy. Hey. Again, I ask, when do I get my own fancy armor? Ooh! Hello! Oh, sorry you didn't run fast enough. Sorry about that. Don't worry, you'll get a traditional Roman burial at sea. Which is not traditional anyway. I'm just getting the fuck rid of it. Bye! Right, which of these is closest? Because that would be the best one to go to. Let's go to this one. That one looks like it's the closest. I think that was the one that was a highlighted anyway, so the game and I are on the same wavelength, at least. Which is good. I can get that eagle's perch at some other point. I might do some of these Borgia towers and eagle perches at some point when I'm not recording. Yeah, I have no interest in getting this guy right now. Does this guy understand the concept of stealth? Because I don't think he does. Hello. Well, that money is gonna be very, very helpful. Thank you very much, game. I haven't even gotten to the point where I get notoriety yet. Because if I had, I would be very well known in this city by now. Oops.
You hurt someone.
Alright. Let's knock at the door. Hello? Let me in.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fjord.
Oh, the horrors are up first.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina.
Slave
they want
coin
in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
A bunch of assholes. Slavery is not cool. Even back when this game was historic setting. Hang. That's not cool.
Has he lost his mind?
Baga.
Guess game, I know how to steal. Well, stop telling me. I have enough money to pay these dumb assholes who seem to be stuck 500 years in the past or something. Demented shit like that.
Are you here for the whore?
Are you dating me?
I have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
Yeah, you shouldn't have done that. Now you all die. See, I could have used 7. Good. Using. I don't know if you will qualify, but you know, good, give me your best shot. That's it, get me up. Stab him! There we go. Oh, hey, I got the money back. I have to loot these guys because some of these collectibles actually... He unlocks stuff in the shop. So if you didn't know that, make sure to loot everyone. I think I just looted the whore. Oops, my bad. Getting a few of those Vlad the Impaler coins. Did I loot you? I did. Okay, we're good. Oh, careful, Ezio, careful. Just because I don't care about full synchronization doesn't mean I won't take it whenever it's given to me. You know, a silver platter. Which it is when you say, hey, all I have to do is not swim. Something I am still trying to comprehend is, what were those guys trying to accomplish? Because clearly they didn't really give a fuck about the money, otherwise they would have taken the money. I would have killed them and took the money back anyway. Hey, but still, if the goal wasn't much, and what was it? Huh. I guess that's how I'll never know. Wait a minute. Is that Seal's mother and sister? What the hell are they doing here? It is! What the? Seriously, what are they doing here?
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing?
It's
in Rome?
Not with.
Has Firenze been attacked?
It looks not like, I swear.
Rather, I do not know.
Here.
We did not.
We have to remember that Ezio's mother.
Ezio, we want to help.
Gotta show respect.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Ezio.
You do
Wait,
this, Claudia.
You want your daughter running a whorehouse. Do you know what that would entail?
I intend to repair the brothel.
Shh. He, as the owner, would have to do a few things from time to time that wouldn't exactly bring honor to the family name. Just FYI. Also, that money is mine, and I don't appreciate the fact that I have to pay me for their shit now. Also, is this guy like the guy from 2, even after I upgrade, he won't go away.
Grazie. Please do come again.
No, go away. You're not needed anymore.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills.
How the hell did you become the most popular brothel already?
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult.
It's just chicken scratch.
Girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.
Yeah. Yeah. Big brother was on. She's probably older than Ezio. I have no idea. I don't know who's... Oh, I don't know which child is older than which. But hey! Full synchronization. And that is a fantastic way to end this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe if you're new to it. Also, you don't miss any future videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!